put 3 ounces of bourbon in. So this is a pretty strong drink.